Well, now that Election Day is just 2 weeks away, here with his report on Campaign 94, Weekend Update political correspondent Al Franken. Al.
Thank you.
Now, Al, you've been covering these midterm races?
Yes.
Any general trends seem to be emerging?
Yes, Norm. This appears to be the roughest campaign year ever.
Negative campaigning?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I've been covering politics for a long time, and this is, without a doubt, the most mean-spirited year I've ever seen. Now, take, for example, Massachusetts, where Senate challenger Mitt Romney is spending millions of dollars on attack ads like this one. Watch.
On October 14th, 1978, Ted Kennedy is seen puking in the parking lot of the U.S. Capitol. On February 8th, 1983, Kennedy relieves himself on the leg of a Georgetown waitress. 3 years later, Kennedy passes out on the floor of the Senate, soiling himself in the process. Kennedy, he's a big, fat drunk.
That was tough.
It's a tough year. Tough year. And it's really become a no-holds-barred contest. Watch this. This is one of Kennedy's attack ads on Romney.
Mormon prophet Brigham Young believed that a man ought to have as many wives as he wants. Apparently, Mitt Romney agrees. After all, he's a Mormon. Ted Kennedy, one wife at a time.
Okay, so Massachusetts then is the nation's dirtiest race.
Oh, no, no. I want you to watch this one. It's a Huffington ad run in California, and the key here is that this is run only on Christian cable stations. Watch this.
Dianne Feinstein is against prayer in school, and no wonder, she's a Jew.
That was ugly.
It was ugly. It's an ugly year.
Well, that has to be the most unprincipled ad in the country.
You know, that's what I thought, Norm, until I saw this Pataki ad run right here in New York, an attack ad on Governor Cuomo. Let's watch this.
Mario Cuomo says he's tough on crime. But what Mario Cuomo will not tell you is that in 1968, he was involved in a chainsaw massacre. Cuomo, he's a murderer.
That's a negative ad.
Man, well, at least that's the worst one.
Yeah, but remember, Norm, there's still 2.5 weeks left in the campaign.
Thanks, Al. Al Franken, ladies and gentlemen.